You don't need to be perfect to inspire others. Let people inspire by how you deal with your imperfections.